Can you see us?
Yes, I can see you. Well, just one of you.
And clearly you can hear us too. This is such a rarity. We are what's called a Shinus. We are the spirit of the Earth. You can see us and hear us. This means you are an exceptional being. And what, may I ask, is our new little friend called?
My name's Shadow. Pleased to meet you, spirit of the Earth.
Please, call us Terra. It will make our journey easier.
Why, what? Our journey?
I can't run anymore.
Just a little longer. We haven't got far to go. Rosalia, can you keep going?
Please, do not worry, Cayenne. It's not like I've broken my leg or anything.
Morning has broken. The Adoria army must be hot on our heels by now. So I'm afraid we have no time to rest.
I don't have much strength left.
You can do it. You have much courage inside you. It's what made you want to seek out the truth in the first place. Use that courage now. Would you like me to carry you?
No. Thank you. I'll manage. Let's go. What is...
The engine's been struck by lightning!
This is bad. I'm losing control!
I knew this would be a terrible idea!
I never asked you to come with me, Pokey!
With all this talk of an invisible Shinus, no wonder this has all gone so horribly wrong!
No time for an argument!
We need to jump ship before we crash! Hurry!
Don't panic! I can get us out of this! I'm the best pilot in all of Kinpao! Great!
Shadow, come on, get up. This is no time to be sleeping. Shadow!
Terra, what happened?
Great damage control there. You managed to straighten out the ship at the last minute.
I really did that?
You sure did. Though, that still has to be just about the worst landing we've ever had the misfortune to witness.
Oh, Pokey! I hope he's okay!
We didn't mean for any of this to happen. We're so sorry, Shadow.
Hey, don't sweat it! This is my journey, too. Don't you forget it. Huh? Pokey? I'm sure that crybaby is somewhere safe. Let's go find him.
This walkie has totally lost his mind. He's talking to himself.
Thank you. Thank you.
How much noise can one walkie make? And why is he arguing with himself?
Strange.
Nashoba, this walkie is compromising our plans.
You are right. He needs to settle down. What do you suggest we do, Mingan?
You again.
Hey! I'm not here to cause you any trouble. I'm just looking for a friend.
Okay. Now listen to me very carefully. We want you to leave this forest and never come back. Am I making myself clear?
Wow. The people sure are friendly around here.
Shadow? Please don't tease them. I can assure you that they're in no mood for a joke.
Okay, just relax. I guess I'll just have to deal with the situation myself. Fuck this!
Not so fast. You need to learn some manners, little one.
Huh?
Yes, I'd love some more. Yum, 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 yummy. It's delicious. A little more spice this time, please. Thanks. That's disgusting! If this is supposed to be a joke, I'm not laughing. Don't panic, Pokey. You'll wake up soon. This is just a nightmare.
Oh. Ryan, why did you have to hit him so hard?
Well, you asked me to do something.
Oh.
Sarah.